Hello, Shark. You go to all the ghost houses. I'm a choke expert, so I lost 2 minutes in the last minutes of my PBs, which made me lose world record. Which I was very frustrated about. Yeah, sure. No, you are. Hello, Pepsi Open. I just straightened out a lot. I'm good now. Yeah, I was hunched up a little bit. So now I'm better. Yo, cat. Gonna be beating the 46? Getting the 46, yeah, I was curious. Are you gonna get like 45? Good luck with that. You'll definitely get it. You got this. I don't really know what you're talking about, Cat. It's just like that, but with my capture card. But if your capture card's doing like widescreen, all you can do is just like, do this if you want. You just hold shift and use the little things, little corner things in order to change like the aspect ratio. Thank you. Not the corner ones, the ones on this, on like the middles. On each middle. And you just hold shift and click and like drag them until the gray shield looks good. If it's not already normal, which it should be, but if it's not, then I guess you can do that. Dude! Please! Don't do that with the vines, man. It's nice that that's fixed now. I still forgot to add a put on a split to this category. Nice. Better than what my any percent PB gets. Swag Quim, perfect spin. Man, if I hadn't made that mistake with the vines in 5-1, this would be like PB paste and SMEW. This is kind of insane. Wow, really? Thank you. Wow, what am I doing? Dumb. Hello, Mongo. This is the first attempt. Oh wait, no, it's actually the second attempt, but I lost the first attempt like early, so it wasn't really an attempt. Oh wait, no, this is the first attempt, never mind. Because I had 8 before the stream, and now I have 9. Okay, making it pretty far and a pretty good pace here. Thank you, Mystery World, for the good luck. Yeah, that first hit was pretty good. I've actually gotten better where he bounces differently because you're so fast, but it was decent. Yeah. Okay. Dude, what am I doing? Oh, dude, please wall jump, man. Come on. Dude, this is turned awful so quickly. Hello, everyone. How's everyone doing today? Ah, bad. That final door entry was not good. And I also bombed. Okay, that did not go as planned. Dude! 5-6-8? That's gross. Man, 5-4-7 is not very good. I don't like that at all. Still golden because I, for some reason, never keep Flat Belly to that level until now. The funniest part about my PB is that the main time save is in World 3 and 4, and I'm already this far ahead. Oh, whoops, I messed up my splits. They aren't sub-splitted properly. I'll fix that in a minute. You can see three tower there, and that's meant to be in a sub-split. Dude, why do I always do this to myself? I really need to practice this again. It's been a while, and I keep missing it. No, dude. I'm actually so slow. Uh-oh. That did not go to plan. not very good. Okay, I gotta fix the sub splits. I forgot to add the minuses, that's why. Oh, I added it to the wrong place. There we go, fixed. Yeah. There we go. Got the messed up sprite. Oh, come on. It's frame perfect. I can do it again. I messed it up again. Okay. Come on, Glory. Be quick. Thank you, Glory. That was like the worst possible, because there's also luck in how fast Joy comes out of each pipe, and those were all super slow as well. Not to mention the fact that it was a 4. That was like mathematically one of the worst things you could possibly have. Not really a big deal though, due to how far ahead I am. Yeah, I lost a second because my PB also got 4 Lugia appearances, but the Lugia appearances were quicker. Wait, your avatar? Where's your avatar? Oh, I guess I can click on your name and see it. I'll do that in a minute. Hey, it's Mario. It's slightly messed up Mario, but it's still Mario. Looks good. Cool. I don't know how to read it. Really, dude? Okay. Yep, I agree with Cap. Not too bad luck, honestly. It wasn't great, but I've had worse. Alright, nice. Nice essays in my chat. Oh, that's just the rules. Wait, is that the rules? I think that is the rules. Yeah, and if I get world record here, anyone who watches the All Ghost House of World Record will see it. Even though people who watch this record will probably know about it since they're literally on the category extensions. Wow, that was close. Yeah, I mean, considering my PB literally doesn't have propeller for 3-5 and loses penguin in 4 tower, it could definitely happen with this run, since my run's 30 seconds off the world record. And it's far out of world record right now. Yeah. Hello, Bulldog, yeah. Oh, it might be on YouTube if I don't choke. Even if I choke, it could still be, honestly. I could, like, lose prop in 3 tower and might still get world record barely. Which is, like, the worst possible place to lose propeller besides, like, before 6-1. Good. Five five seven though is really solid. That's like, it's gonna be like 1 AGT off my world record probably. Oh. It was almost a 538, which would have been. I guess the IL World Record would have beaten my Skippy, but the reasonable IL World Record, let's just put it that way. Like the one that's actually like humanly possible to achieve 539. Even though Skippy did get a 540, but Skippy's not even a human. At least in this category, I don't have to do 6-6. And 6-6 is very annoying, so I'm happy about that. Dude, oh my, I'm a genius. Hydrate. I didn't add a hydrate reminder, but I do the hydrates anyway, so that's not really any point. I'm actually gonna change my awards so that those things let me do 3 IL attempts, not 1, because 1 is kind of a scam, I'm gonna be honest, so I'm gonna do 3 for it, not 1. Just letting everyone know that I'm gonna change it after this run, probably. It doesn't take long. I mean, so you're just changing the text. Are you joking, man? That is so dumb. How? I also tried to spin, but I just failed. It's still world record pace pretty easily. It's just dumb. Since I was literally ahead of world record by 2 minutes, on the line which I'm comparing against. After World 7. I mean, I technically already did it, Maxim. I just didn't submit it because, I wanted to get World Record first. But it's fine. You can definitely bop Caleb. I think. Is it Caleb in this category? I don't recall. Oh wait, no, it's. Isn't it? Who is it again? Oh yeah, it's Mudkip. I think you can beat Mudkip. What? This is the worst six castle I think I've gotten in like a long time. Oh, I almost took damage too. Dude, it's in a different place now. So I like missed my ground pound. It's gonna be like over here because late. Oh wait, no, it's earlier. What? Wow. Just like that, I'm behind. And I'm gonna be losing much more time in six airship as well. This is really sad. It's still world record pace, it's just annoying. Like, it could still world record, it's just gonna be difficult. I mean, I've already finished two runs with it, both within a minute of world record, so I really hope this one ends up getting it. And the one I'm comparing against finished 30 seconds behind world record with huge time save later. I mean, I'll be pretty far ahead after 3-5 and even further ahead after 4-4. Assuming I don't make the same mistakes. I already did that, Maxim. I did that earlier in the run. I mean, 8 castles last, but I already did like 8 airship. And by the way, Maxim, I definitely wasn't 8 seconds ahead into the 8 airship pipe. I mean, I checked the both the recordings, and that's not the case. I still like the history, though. It's really awesome. Oh man. Well, it didn't save that much time. I only entered the pipe about 3 seconds ahead of Big here. Actually, like 3.5 seconds ahead. Come on, get into the. Oh no, dude! Please get into the. Oh, I am mad, dude. It's still world record pace, 100%. I'm just annoyed at how this is going, since I was minus 40 into six castle. Also, my skips will list and Vickius, that kind of evened it out. Although I did save a little bit of time in Osha. What? That was so scary, dude. What am I? I'm almost dying like 5 times in this level. That was ridiculous. That was so close, man. I'm still mad though, because I've lost some time as well. Oh wait, no, I forgot my PB also had a really slow 7-1, so I ended up tying. Yeah, I lost 2 IGT. Why did I take damage still, dude? That's so dumb. Yo, Toy Mario, cool. Oh. Well. Maybe if you just practice more of the levels, I think you could definitely do it. Like, just put. Just like. I mean, his run is definitely has a lot of mistakes, like you said, so you can definitely do it. You just need to get a good run. Or at least a decent run. What? No, don't you dare shoot. Okay, don't do the same mistake I did one run to kill it. Dude! Oh my. I needed to be really fast and I was so slow. I had a run which was world record pace, but I lost it because I went to the wrong exit in this level. That was my first finished run. Yeah, this pace is kind of sketchy. I need to play really well. Because you only go to normal exit at 100%? No, at 100% you go to both exits. It's just I usually go to the secret exit first, so that's why I had muscle memory to go to secret first. Also, the IL does secret, so I kind of have muscle memory to do that. From that as well. The best progression of world records in this game that you should do is 7 Tower 100% because it has such a long and storied history. Just look at the leaderboard. Yeah, that was solid. Yeah, 7 Tower 100% just has Pidgey and I in first. It's pretty funny. And the run isn't even good, like, it's bad. I could easily save time, it's just one of the most frustrating ILs in the game. Six also has a very brief history. 6600% anyway. It's Skippy actually improved it. If he hadn't have improved it, it would have had about the same amount of history as 7 Tower Hundo. Okay, that was a bit slow, but as long as I don't lose propeller. Yeah, that was kind of sloppy, but my PB actually had worse because it took damage and I had to go all the way to back to the roulette block. And then it missed the propeller, so I had to play 3-5 without propeller. So that's why I'm not too worried about being behind my PB because I'm going to be way ahead after this. Also, I didn't have prop for 3 castle. I actually lost it. I know. 4 100% is actually pretty funny because the jump for Starcoin 1 is actually frame perfect. Because you can actually get a high jump with the penguin off the water if you do a frame perfect on morph on the same frame you jump. So that's probably why, because it's like really slow unless you do a really hard shot. I think I'm ahead of PB now. By over 30 seconds. Or at least 30 seconds. I think. I don't have splits for these because I was missing the World 3 splits while I was doing my PB, but 4-1 has a split. Yeah, I have no idea why it doesn't, honestly. It just doesn't. I mean, it's not really intended for you to have the speed switch still at that point in the level. So I don't know why it does that. Nice. Whoa, that midair hit, let's go. I'm not gonna even go for LCK because I don't want to take the risk of missing it. In case you anyone doesn't know what LCK is, it's a trick to skip most of this snake ride by doing a ridiculously hard wall jump off a weird facing wall using the crouch jump. You would normally do the LCK on that wall right there, and you do like a wall jump off the right side by doing crouch jump in the corner. But I'm not gonna go for it because I'm on a pretty good pace here. Also, I'm not very practiced on it. Hey, I tied the ending IGT of the IL entering the boss, which is 458. Actually, it was 458. I think I did I improve it to 459, or did I not bother with that? I think it's still 458. I might have not bothered to improve it, even though I pretty easily could because it's super annoying. That was a really good key grab. Yo, I could get fishless here. There's a chance. If I do, that would be really cool. No. Okay, well that was really slow. Well, this is gonna be just losing a bunch of time, but I'll still be able to world record. Yeah, honestly, 9-X should really get more attention. Please get fishless, this would be really cool. Come on, give me fishless. No! Sad. I don't need fishless to world record. Fishless doesn't have world record doesn't have it. And I'm ahead of world record by about 30 seconds. It would just would have been a nice time save. And I got the 1 in 3, I just needed to get the 1 in 2 there. But I didn't. It's all good though. Wait. Uh-oh. This is a bit sketchy. I messed up my movement a bit. I might run into a fish because they're kind of gonna be mispositioned now. Ah, not that good. I bombed and I missed the penguin slide. I will do coinless at some point, and I'll definitely be doing the rest of the 9-X run soon, but I haven't gotten around to them yet. Okay, back. Nice. This is really good. I mean, it had the death and lots of mistakes in World 6 and a few mistakes in World 7, but otherwise it's pretty solid. And this is, yeah, this is really good. As I said, world record's about 30 seconds faster than my PB, and I'm about 2 minutes out of my PB. So even if I died, I would still be able to get it, unless I die at the end of escape or something. This is a full game category, Saria, so you need to finish the game. Like, you need to complete all the ghost houses and finish the game. Yep, that's a lot of time. That's definitely more than eight castle takes with like the cutscene and the first room over with. No. The faster you go in the corridor, the less fireballs spawn. In the IL, the second group only spawns two. Or maybe even one, I don't remember. But yeah. It's based on the speed you go through the corridor. If you can spawn three sets if you're too slow. What is Exapex? Let's go. Nice. That's quite a big world record. I died in 6 castle and lost 20 seconds in 6 airship. I lost like over a minute in world 6. Yeah, Jack had the world record with a 126. What is it? Let me quickly check. Jack had the world record with a 126.48. Thank you, Lutri. Thank you, Cat. Thank you, Bulldog. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, for the GGs. Yeah, I might as well do like the first position check. I mean, it doesn't really matter for category extensions, but why not? There you go.